Hi guys, my name is Jordan. I'm here to tell you today how to build a real-time multiplayer game using PubNub's awesome APIs and infrastructure. We guarantee message delivery in less than a quarter of a second, which is faster than you can think. It's excellent for games. The following game is fully playable on GitHub, where you can test and try it out and follow along as we go. Just click the link below. And now, let's get started. Step one, set up your PubNub keys. In order to use PubNub in your application, you have to set up your PubNub keys using this simple code. You can get your PubNub keys by creating an account on PubNub.com and going to the PubNub admin dashboard. Step two, subscribe to a channel. Next, you have to subscribe to a channel. Any messages you publish through PubNub to that channel will now be received in the callback function. Window.currentChannelName is the variable that you assign. Step three, assign keyboard actions. Now we are going to assign keyboard event inputs using the Phaser API. Step four, handle input events. In this example, if the left arrow key is pressed down, call the send message function and pass that the left arrow key was pressed down. Then, when the left key is released, call the send message function and pass that the left arrow key was released. Step five, send a PubNub publish. This function gets called when an input event occurs. We publish a message to the channel window.currentChannelName with all the player information. That information gets sent to all the other players that are subscribed to the channel. Step six, handle a PubNub subscribe callback. Lastly, in the PubNub callback listener code, we simply listen for a specific message event containing the player movement information. When we get a message that the player is going left, we move them -1 pixel per frame. When they are going right, it moves them 1 pixel per frame to the right. Yes, it's that easy. The code's available for download on GitHub. Go check it out. And if you have any questions, reach out to us here at PubNub. Thank you so much for watching.